pursuit overnight on the Coffs Coast. The stolen car crashed after failing to stop for police, and officers noticed it driving erratically on the Pacific Highway, the incident sparking a manhunt into the night. The remarkable three-day rescue effort to retrieve 12 boys and their soccer coach from a flooded cave in Thailand is coming to an end. The hospital treating 8 of the boys fears they may have developed lung infections, but say they're otherwise in good health. Dredging work has been finished and sand has been moved to repair erosion on the foreshore at Lake Passine. But as lifeguards planned for the lake to be open to the sea, they also had a warning for swimmers. And the fifth in line to the British throne has been formally christened. Prince Louis was joined by most of the royals, except the Queen, who was apparently too busy. More on prime7.com.au. That's it from me tonight.